Hi, I'm Ray Dombrowski, founder of the Vector Lab. In this video, I will show you how to quickly make customized 3D text using my typography templates. If you have some basic Adobe Illustrator knowledge, it's very easy to change the typeface and wording of these templates to anything you want, if you just follow the simple instructions in this video. These are meant for titles that need to have an attention-grabbing look. You can use these for t-shirt designs, logos, product packaging, book covers, web banners, birthday banners for your nephew, or anything else you can think of. So here I've got a template from the Typography collection called Dimension. When you click on the type, you'll notice that multiple layers of type and shading are grouped and selected. These layers of text will automatically update when you change the font and the wording. To change the wording, in the top menu, I'll go to Edit, Find and Replace. Then in the Find box, I'll type in the current word, which for this one is design, and in the text box below, I'll type in what I want it to say, which is create. Now click find. This locates all type layers made with the word design. Then I click replace all, and it will replace all layers of type at once. After that, click done. Deselect everything to see the results. To scale your text, select the whole text group and scale it up or down to your preference. Now with the type group still selected, you can also change the font to any font you have on your system simply by choosing a different font in the character window. It's currently Myriad, and I want it to be a serif font, so I'll use Times New Roman. On second thought, I'll change it to Baskerville Bold Italic. These will work with system fonts, purchased fonts, and free fonts. Some fonts will just look better depending on the template you are using, so it's good to try different options to see what combination of template and typeface looks best. The great thing about these templates is that you can always go back and change the wording, letter spacing, scale, or typeface, and all the shading effects will automatically update. The backgrounds are separate from the type, so those are really easy to change to whatever you would like, or even place your type over a photo. Editing the colors and shading of the type can also be done by users of Illustrator who understand blend shapes, transparency, warp effects, and how to edit pattern tiles. If you don't know this, not to worry. Instructions are included that will explain how to change the color and shading of the type. But like I mentioned before, it's very easy for anyone that has basic Adobe Illustrator knowledge to change the typeface, wording, and backgrounds of these templates by following the simple instructions I just gave. Click on the link below to check out my typography templates on thevectorlab.com. Thanks for watching.